What's going on, everybody? My name is Joel, and welcome back to BioShock 2. I am continuing on from the previous video's recording, so I just wanted to finish this game off real quick, but we'll see how it goes. But yeah, hope y'all enjoy the video. I should get refill.
O ye who would murder the Lamb of God, ye shall never reach her God.
That torpedo.
Kid, come on, wake up now. There you are. I thought you rode that torpedo into the great hereafter. I'm in Dionysus Park now. Train cars are shambles, leaking air. Whole damn place is flooded and sealed. But there's a pumping station back there on Siren Alley, and I believe you could jerry-rig it to drain the park out. That'd let you stroll right inside. Get to those pumps, and hurry.
I see Father Wales has parted you from your craft, and yet you cling to life. Congratulations. Today, Delta, you meet a man who has no fear of death. And for Eleanor, he would burn with a smile.
The park is sealed, Chief. Uh-huh. You aren't getting in there just yet. But if you get down to that pumping station in Siren Alley and drain the place out, this airlock will let you in.
I know. I just wanted to look, see if there were more atoms there. I'm getting a few atoms. That's why I'm being on the lookout so I can purchase more items. That's the thing for me. I like to be a scavenger, like pick up items that we're gonna possibly need. That's all I like. But yeah. Oops. Oh, crap.
Look at this rusty piece of crap. Show him what we got.
You don't even have to look at the baby. She won't even know it's there.
Don't let him get me!
Hop, hop, Mr. Marbles. Our angels will wait.
Damn song, you stupid!
Show the fuck!
Bingo! Yeah, that's my doom. Mark on the string.
It's dancing, Dad! Dancing!
Especially when you have the height advantage and you still get shot up like crazy.
Designed Big Daddy model, nicknamed the Rumbler. He launches high explosive munitions to disperse groups of splicers, followed by miniature automated turrets to mop up the stragglers. Our tests find that the Rumbler's performance is highly effective, if messy. In Rapture's arms race, splicers aren't the only ones that are evolving.
Damn. There was nothing else up here, was it? Was there? Nah, maybe.
Hey, I saw that.
You know you don't have a chance.
How about a scary fire?
Listen, my supplier's got a new shipment of plasmids coming in, and I need you to pick them up from the lab in Hedone Plaza. There's a hidden switch to open the back door. It's tucked away under the cash register in the shop front. And don't let nobody see you do it. Otherwise, we'll have splicers crawling all over the damn place trying to get a taste.
Garbage?
Hey, where'd you go? What the hell?
Myself.
I'm gonna see her
do that. I'll get you, you fucking zero! Ah! I win! Ah! What do you want with her? I gotta
disappear! Wait for him.
Stop following me! You fight like a baby fight!
If you walk back and forth, I'm done. I'm going after him.
Beast of Ryan lives! Gather the family!
Mother of mercy, I think that was Simon Wales. What's he done to himself? He and his brother were Rapture's architects, but when Doc Lamb came along, Simon got religion. He's got a kind of church down in the pumping station. Expect a reckoning when you arrive.
I just tell her, Bandit, I want a child and a disguise, just like that.
I do a lot of things, man. Muchas gracias. I guess we could test.
Here's the angel.
Let's do a test.
She's fragile. Head, head. Why do they all run?
Step away. She
All right. Come on. Get them in these items. Come on. Oh, I guess we're done. Security takes bullets for you to take.
Well, Mr. Diary, Mom's got a new security system to stop me from seeing Amir and the other kids. But security's just made of bits and bobs, like you are. And now we're the best of friends. Isn't that right? Anyway, Amir's got a whole book about the surface. It has India and Ireland and everywhere. Yes, all right, Mr. Diary. If you must know, I do think Amir's kind of pretty for a dog eater. Oh no! Retreat!
Eleanor, come back here at once.
Ray! You're gonna hurt her! I love you!
Oh, god damn. That was it. I guess that was it. She didn't say thank you.
You're not alone, Father. The girls you rescued are on your side. Check the Gatherer's Garden for a package.
We got three, two now. Right? Get even more time, more out of your time spent with your little sister. With proud parent, any little sister working for you will gather slightly more items for it from every corpse. Dang, I don't need him. What's in there? Okay. It's in there, but I can't go anywhere until I get this.
I think Mother knows I'm helping you like this. She's accelerating my treatments. Don't give up on me.
Hey, come here.
Maybe there's an odd number of folks down here, then, and you just the odd man out. Fuck you.
I'm not trying to die. Oh, Eco.
Daniel, you and I drafted Rapture's blueprint together. Whales and whales, architects. Do you remember? But Andrew Ryan led us astray, my brother. Turned us from the Almighty. Dr. Lamb offers you salvation, Daniel. I ask only for proof that the barest flicker of faith remains in you. I left a gift for you at the Pink Pearl, in your offices. Find the code on it, brother. We shall pray together for your sorry soul.
I've got the maddening notion that I owe you my life, stranger. Such as it is. I'm sending you a care package to the new mo along the way. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell Dr. Lamb.
Right by now, squire.
Who is it?
Spear.
Hey, handsome. You see anything?
Well, hello there. How much?
20 bills and I'm all yours, sir.
Don't you know who I am?
Oh.
Was among the ritziest lodgings in Rapture. But during the war, the residents put themselves up for sale. Daniel's office is on the top floor, I believe.
In my time, and they've all got their kinks. But I think Rupert beats all. Keeps wanting me to splice up in the act. Says it'll heighten it for both of us. I said, honey, I ain't doing it for the heights. I'm doing it for the scratch. Besides, Danny would have a fit if I started needling. He does it himself, of course. But what's good for the gander gets the goose thrown off the drop.
Done. Freaking splicers. That dude is just running. Anyway, we should go up.
Him down and pin his ears back, kid.
X's eyes. Even my own daughter's showing me how to fight.
Thank you.
Damn. Can't go through this door. You're just screaming your head off.
My brother sends you now? A metal fucking handyman?
Handyman.
Souls. Father Wales. Ha! Can you believe I shared a womb with such a slap?
Can't see because I'm drunk. And I repaired it. It's not like I'm gonna come back in here.
Lam's got your arse hit. And here's a dozen shots for you.
Unzip 'em, Daddy.
Daniel Wales lacked it. Father Simon Wales does not. The faithful do not die in fear. As you did, we achieve martyrdom.
Now, get
piece of metal, Daddy Otto! Stupid frog!
Through this junction is the rest of the alley, including the very pumping station we're after. Father Wales has been recruiting holy rollers down there for Lamb.
It's this way.
You're stuck till the backups kick in. I'll help you hold them back. Check the pneumo.
Know this beast. Daniel's body may go cold, but his soul rests with the child of the Lamb. You shall roast and blacken in the pit, and it'll be a grieving brother sent you there.
Sport, I think you're closing in on Simon's underground temple. Now get down to pumping station number 5 and drain out the park here. Oxygen's running thin in this train car, and I'd sure hate to see our partnership cut short.
Alright, let's go. Alright. Yeah, because we can't go to the ring.
Ask yourself, Delta. You, who have suffered beyond measure at the hands of men like Ryan. What is the cost of paradise? To end pain, to end sin. What must we pay? Eleanor is my answer.
Oh, there it is. Yeah, but I want to get more Eve. I already have one on my shoulder, but I can't do it right now. I need more Eve. About the same, my game froze for no reason. Where's my daughter? You done? It ain't hurt you. He's bugging.
Competition? What competition? They all bow down to me.
Shut up.
You gotta fight just to see the next
It must have messed up the audio when they were supposed to say like thank you and all that, or like daddy and stuff. Must have messed it up. Or do anything else.
Science facility, Fontaine Futuristics. I've got to find it. I've heard the Slicers mumbling that Alexander is the ferryman.
Let me in! You're...
The pair bond is a success. If somehow an Alpha Ceres wanders too far from his little sister, our physical failsafe kicks in, a chemical trigger that induces coma. It is a symbiotic relationship enforced by the girl's pheromone signature. The first successful candidate was Delta, I believe. It is unfortunate that poor Dr. Suchong will not be here to raise a glass.
We don't need you mucking up our business!
Ah, you...
It's funny because I never been this far when I was first playing this, like, I've never done this part. Not that I remember, I don't remember at all. And nothing else. I think find the other girl so I can collect more of the Adam. That door's stuck.
Pass into her holy blood and will be reborn as a single immaculate body.
Hold up. Nothing over here, right? Nothing? Okay. Scared me, like, what the heck? You didn't even hear him. Damn. Why does it sound so low, like there's no audio? Like, is my audio good? Sounds like it's catching it. Okay. Yeah, it looks like it.
Andrew Ryan left us wandering, confused and alone amongst yesterday's wreckage. But Sophia Lamb shows us that we are not alone. We are together as a family. So when you see a man brought to his knees, recognize that he is your brother and pull him up. Sophia Lamb teaches us what is in common is good. What is irreducible is right. She guides us all to the indivisible along a river of Adam. Rapture's daughter, Eleanor, shall be our vessel. In her, we shall be reborn.
Until Adam, the human animal was a slave to the gene, the inner tyrant. Lust, greed, rage, self-obsession was etched into our DNA. We were not pulling the great chain of progress, as Ryan believed, but shackled to it. But now, in theory, we can redraft the human blueprint. Serving the common interest can become as natural as breathing.
But the beast is upon us,
children. Simply go extinct.
It wears a hide of iron, and its hands are death and change. It would seize the child from us, and with her, paradise itself! Be ye soldier of the ground, or angel of the sky, we must stand fast and send it howling back to hell!
That means I'm happy.
Grace, I know you all too well. Want of child defines you. But biological loyalty turns us against the rest of the world, whom we ought to love in equal measure. Your poverty is testament to that, but your voice inspires the people. I am asking you to join a much larger family. Though your body failed you, you shall live on in us.
Did he see that in Martha?
On top, my son!
Be in the back. One thing though, once you transfer the suction to Dionysus Park, we've got a tiny window of opportunity to get you inside. Well, I don't have much air left, but I'll hang in there. You make sure you're ready before you throw that switch.
Yeah, no shit. Almost lost. Couldn't tell, man. Shit.
We believe in the daughter of the Lamb, hallowed savior and anointed vessel, whose blood, sin with our sin, mind with our minds, life with our life, lifts us up from the depths, transcends base temptation, and delivers us all from ego. We commend ourselves to the new and unknown. Born by our common strength and guided by the Lamb.
We have not rescued or harvested any of those sisters in this living. Any ends to get for them to get more powerful. It would be very difficult without getting one of that. I might as well. Let me go get the other little sister. I gotta find her. Before I do all that, let me go find the little sister. I knew something was not right when I, like, where the heck's the little sister? So I can go get her. I haven't found her. She has to be with Big Daddy now. Somewhere. This is gonna be all before I do all this stuff, so. Oh, whoops. Went the wrong way. Yeah, I gotta find another little sister. Funny, because I don't even hear her voice, so I don't know if he's with her. Damn, that was on purpose too. Can't find the little sisters, man. I don't think I've been down here. No, of course not.
Okay.
I guarantee you, here. Who's this? Oh, it's just a teddy bear.
I'm all alone here, Mr. Diary. You're my whispering friend. A doctor keeps coming to see me. He says Rapture needs me, and tomorrow I'll be leaving with him. I ask why, and he just smiles. I'm not an orphan. Mom's alive somewhere, and Aunt Gracie is still probably looking for me. But I can't wait for them. I'm going to escape and find Amir, and we'll steal a submarine. Before it's tomorrow, I'll know what sunshine feels like.
Come on. I know you want to fight. Come on. Yeah, just be aware that I have a gun. I was out there. I was at the ready. Yeah, I need to find one more.
Baby, you brought this on yourself.
Boy, right, big top.
I wonder if I did miss one. Cause I seen one crawl into the... what you call it? I seen one jump, go through the vent when I took one and the other one went through with it. So I'm a little confused right there, like, why did that go through, you know? But like I said, I'm probably missing that one, low-key. But I don't know, I'm gonna go back. I wanna get all of them. I'll do a few edits.
Matt can barely breathe.
Now, then, anytime. I'm a bitch.
I knew it. Oh my god. I freaking knew it.
This way.
Like, why? That was so random. That was so random to be left right there. I swear to god, that was so random. Now we can do these.
Here it is.
Okay. Scared me. I was like, why the heck can I not get it? Alright. Get the atoms. Come on. You done? Alright, let's go. Done. That's my girl. That's my daughter. Oh wow, I lost the health thingy.
Come on, Daddy. It's close.
Come on. That's funny, because I thought I had everything. Like, I thought... something else, you know what I'm saying? Alright, let's do it. Alright, let's hack this. Good job, Angela. I think we can get out of here, yeah. Alright. Alright, let's go, Angela. Debbie's. Oh yeah, it doesn't like, forgot what it doesn't like. The other ammo, this one. Oh my god. Forgot wherever it's at. Where'd the thing go? More like, where'd it go? Here it is. W's. I sneeze again. There it is. Okay. Alright, let's go. Wait, did I get purchase Adams? I don't remember. No, I didn't. I don't care about that. Let's go. That was fun. I think we used this, right? Yeah, it's closed. They should be fine for now. We'll pick that up later if we ever run into any problem. Unless we got extra, then yeah, I'll think about it. Alright, let's start it.
Do you think me a tyrant, Delta? Vying for control of a dead man's dream? The city is nothing. Rapture must die, so that Eleanor may rise from its body. Allow me to demonstrate.
Lambs overloading the pumps. The place is coming down. Get to Dionysus Park.
Gotta go.
Subject Delta, I want you to commit this moment to memory for me. This howling, brutish slog through the dark. This is who we are.
She's freaking evil.
Get out of there, kid!
Gotta get out of here. Nah, I'm trying to deal with you. She didn't even care about her own people, man.
Look, Delta. It is the world for which you strive. You, alone among the dead.
You never know, we might need more atoms just in case. Wait. Let me see if I can get anything while I'm underwater. Probably not. No. Wait, can we? No, we can't because it's underwater. Making sure. I didn't know that.
Lord, what more do you wish of me? Your wretch of a servant waits for word. I have followed the letter of the Holy Mother Lamb, though she will not tell me the day of your return.
Mm-hmm.
I watched as you smote down the false father, Andrew Ryan, who tempted us away from your radiant gaze. But you would not speak to me, Lord.
Uh-oh.
I have built for you this great temple and gathered your flock, yet still you were silent. Will you not strike me poor brother blind, so he may at last behold your glory, as was done to Paul on the road to Damascus? I am alone, Lord. Alone. And waiting for a sign.
20 to finish the sentence. Man. Get to Dionysus. I want to pause that. Don't get too locked in. All right, that'll be it for this one. If y'all enjoyed the video, please be sure to like and subscribe to the channel. I'm on the road to 100 subscribers, and yeah, catch y'all next one.